Ron Nodes is a man with strong views on most subjects concerning soccer. His passion for the game is matched by a determination to give Crystal Palace a stadium worthy of the team built by Steve Coppell. Hence his commitment to making Selhurst Park an irresistible venue, should England win the right to stage the 1998 World Cup or even the European Championship finals in 5 years' time.
I think that the country as a whole needs a stadium to serve this part of UK.
But what's wrong with Twickenham being another London venue?
I don't want to see football putting any of its resources into developing a stadium that in fact services another sport in isolation. I want to see football developing its own stadiums.
The verdict on soccer's traditional home is just as ruthless.
I mean, Wembley is out of date. Even the seated area in Wembley probably wouldn't even qualify under FIFA. For instance, you have to have tip-up seats, etc. You have to have certain space between seats. Wembley hasn't got any of those things.
Meanwhile, the Palace chairman is well on the way to making Selhurst Park an all-seater stadium. An eventual capacity in excess of 40,000 will meet the FIFA requirements for major tournaments. John Gubber for Thames News.